in the Bible, because those are laments of the poor people, especially the laments of women.
Wow. I'm glad that we were able to connect. We connected because I went to a book fair.
Yes.
Actually, I went to a book fair because of my daughter's book. She just wrote a couple of books, and I found you at the book, event, and we got talking, and I'm glad that we were able to bring this to our viewers, because this is something that doesn't get discussed very often. Especially a book that relates back to ancient times and how things relate today. Hmm. Like you said, the Harvey Weinsteins, the Jeffrey Epsteins.
Yeah.
This is so tragic. And this is just two people. There are so many other people that, I could probably list pages of different people, like the Charlie Roses and all these. People that you looked up to and you thought that they were wonderful human beings, and then you find out all the damage that they have done, against women.
Yes, yeah. And that's a very sad thing when people think they have the power and nothing is going to happen to them. They're invincible. And so thankful for the Me Too movement, because the Me Too movement has said, no, you are not invincible.
Yeah. Women are finally speaking out. And like you said in the Bible, I said to you earlier, the bluegrass, I said, why didn't women just say to somebody else, don't go there, you said that, they were afraid, and nowadays they're more open. Again, Bois, I want to thank you and welcome you back on your next book. I'm looking forward to, your new book,
the working title is More Marys.
More Marys of the Bible.
Yes.
And it's good that we find women speaking out where they never had spoken out before. And I really appreciate you being here, and that we got a good connection, and you're going to be...